and all my dear friends. My name is Sapan, he is Moitak and he is Nitesh. Today we are performing an activity of how does seismograph works.
The idea behind the seismograph is very simple. A basic seismograph includes solid base and a heavy weight suspended from a spring over the base weight and when the rotating drum sits below it on the base, when the touches the drum, it produces noise.
The earthquakes are usually caused when the rock underground breaks up suddenly along a fault. This sudden release of energy causes the seismic waves and makes the ground shake. When the two blocks of the rock or two plates are rubbing against each other, they stick a little. Now the question arises that what is a seismograph? A seismograph is an instrument that records and measures details of earthquakes such as force and duration. Richter, who worked in South California, used data from seismographs which measured earth movement, devised a method of calculating from where the earthquake began and its epicenter and its magnitude.
The most high-tech seismographs are used by scientists for studying earthquake today are sophisticated and precise. They are based on the same concept on basic simple seismograph, but make use of electronics, magnets and amplifiers in order to accurately and precisely measure the smallest ripples in the earth caused by earthquake. Thank you.
Let us see how it works.
We can see that the weight touches the magnet and produces the noise and light.
Thank you.